The work never ends at the food bank of the Rockies.
On any given day, there's so many people that need food.
And Sandy Stewart wants to make sure they get it. That's why she's volunteering here now during the coronavirus crisis.
Now all these people have lost their job and the need for food is even more.
Case in point, in just the last 2 weeks, about 100,000 people in Colorado have filed for unemployment. Plus, the Economic Policy Institute estimates the state could lose 261,000 jobs by summer.
We know that people are on their last paycheck and are soon going to be choosing between feeding themselves and paying their rent.
The food bank CEO, Aaron Pulling, knows that's why all the food they store here, everything from baked goods to canned goods, produce and more, is so important. Last year, when the economy was as strong as ever, the food bank helped feed nearly 600,000 people, a number that's drastically expected to grow.
There's so much need in our community.
And there's need here, too. As people have gone to the grocery store and rushed to fill their own fridges, they're donating less to the food bank. But Sandy and the volunteers are going to keep on packing.
I love it, and I also feel grateful that I get to do it.
Because the growing number of people who need this food are grateful as well.